Good morning, students. In today's class, we are going to see the Microsoft Excel. I'll give some introduction of the last class. Do you remember? I think so. Anyhow, again, we'll see this one more class for MS Excel till you get the portions. Okay, till you get the proper portions, you may read the Microsoft Excel. You see. Here we I told you already, Microsoft Excel is one of the application software. What is Microsoft Excel? It's one of the application software which is coming under the Microsoft Office. It is mainly used for basic calculations. Okay, before seeing what is Microsoft Excel, I'll tell you that we have different types of tabs available here. What are the tabs? Home, Insert, Page Layout, Formulas, Data, Review, and View. Okay, so in that the main important is home. The main important thing is home. All the tools whichever we want can be easily get it from the home tab. Okay, so what is the main think of this? What is that Excel, you will ask, yes or no? So I'll tell you, these are the tabs, and below that we having the different forms. Suppose I'm typing here's name, so the font is related, the you see the font. Now the font style will be changed according to the font name which I am changing. Suppose I am changing here Algerian, so it is changing. I am changing here Algerian, it is changing, yes or no? So again it is bold, we can save bold, italic, underline, etc. So we have the fill colors, then we have the font colors, then we have sort and filter, find and select, format stable, etc., etc. Leave everything, forget about everything. Okay, so the main important thing you have to note in the Excel is it is like a collection of rows and columns, yes or no? If I select like this, you see I'm selecting, yes or no? So this is called range. If you're selecting like this, this is called what? Range. This is called what? Range. Okay, suppose I'm selecting only one cell. This is not a range, it's a cell. This is a cell, this is a cell, but what is the cell name? Listen, the cell name is here A1. You see the display here, A1. What is the cell name then? E2. So always first see the column. See, I'm selecting the column now. So A is the column, B is the column, C is the column, D is the column, E is the column, F is the column, G is the column, H is the column, I is the column, J is the column, K is the column, L is the column, M is the column, N is the column, O is the column. Okay, we have the different columns. We have the different columns, is it? In this, suppose I'm selecting here, this is called A1. What is cell name? This is called what? A1. This is called A1. This is called C3. This is called F5, because I'm clicking the cell. This is called L7. What is the cell name? Yes, you are right, it is B2. What is the cell name? It is D6. What is the cell name? It is F9. So we have the different cells. What is the main use of this? See, I want to add some numbers: 10, 23, 34, 45, 56, 67. So I want to add these numbers: 78, 89, 91. Okay, so how will you add these numbers? So you have to take a calculator and add, yes or no? No, normally we'll do like that, but here the calculator is no need. You first collect the first cell, then using the shift key, down arrow key, you select all the cells, including the cells where you want the result, and press the auto sum key. That's all. You will get the total. What is the total? 493. So there is some numbers. I am selecting those numbers, and just selecting the auto sum key means I will get the answer. That is 503. So what is in the cell E1? E1 la enna value irukku? What is the value in E1? Excuse me, the value in E1 is 10, yes or no? Next, what is the value in E2? Is 23. What is the value in E3? 34. What is the value in E4? 45. What is the value in E5? 56. You should not say 5E. You should not say 5E. You have to say as a column followed by row. What is the value in E6 67? What is the value in E7 78? What is the value in E8 89? What is the value in E9 91? And what is the value in E10? The value in E10 is nothing but the total values. Yes or no? You have to, what you have to do? You have to select all the cells, including the cells where you want, need the result. And press the auto sum key. That's all. Okay. Suppose you want to increase the font size. It is, you feel that it is very small, you can increase the font size. Suppose you want to change the font style, you can easily change the font style also. Do you understand? So this is the one. So the first you have to go for the first number. You can give anything. You suppose for 10 rupees you are buying pencil for in the shop. Okay, I am giving some label here. This is called label. Listen carefully. I am increasing the font size. You can go for the same font size. That is up to you. See, I am going for the same font size. If you drag like this, it will be copied. Okay, do not drag. Next, for 23 rupees, what you can buy there? For 23 rupees, I buy one scale. Scale is not 23 rupees. You can buy for wooden scale like that. Then I buy one pen. Yes or no? Which is in red. Next, I buy one long size notebook. We want, if we click here, you can expand the column. Okay. Next, I buy one sketch box. You don't ask where it is giving for 66. I don't know. Just for namesake, I'm typing. Okay. For next, for 67 rupees, I buying some charts, which is already having some charts. Okay. Charts in the sense, it is so many ready-made charts are available. No, I like that. I buy some charts. Next, for again for 78 rupees, I'm buying the what on geometry box like that you think. Then again that is a 89 rupees. For the 89 rupees, I'm buying the rotating board. The last one is no. After the rotating board, I'm having the water whiteboard. So we have to buy the whiteboard. Yes or no? So the whiteboard in the sense for writing purpose, you are using the whiteboards. Here so one, so if you drag here, we pressing the control key and drag means all the 9 items will appear. Okay, here the last one is we having the total, last one we having the total. Okay, so the items you are buying is for 490 rupees. There are 9 items available. So we want to give the label means right click this, go to insert entire row. Give OK. So immediately one row will be what? It will come back, come down here. First select the serial number, items. We can go for stationary items. instead of rotating board I write here okay rotating board okay stationary items this is price in rupees so stationary items price in rupees so if you want to see this see if I easily go for the what printout yes or no so I fill this put all borders if you want I can fill this in some colors there are so many colors available no so I'll change the color as what okay then fill the color with some light colors so there is an option available So you select some colors. So select the colors okay so I made it in Excel it is possible but it if it is go for Word so we want to maintain as a table but we are having made all, make all the calculations whichever we want okay so see the price is only for how many thing listen carefully for one quantity yes or no so I am increasing the quantity suppose I am increasing the quantity suppose I want 4 immediately go for calculator yes or no here I want 5 here I want 4 here I want 3 here I want 5 here I want 6 here I want 3 here I want 2 here I want 7 so what do you do How will you make the calculations? So I for that I am going to format header. It will be selecting this. Next, I want to calculate that what according to the quantity we want to find the what I need a price of the 4 quantities. Yes or no? Now new price list will come. Yes or no? So for this quantity I need make a separate calculation. How it possible? So I want to multiply the cells yes or no suppose one price is single quantity is 10 rupees means what is 4 if it is 4 means I need 4 pencils means I need it will cost is 40 rupees yes or no so multiplication is very easy in Excel I'll show you how to do that okay here I'll say amount how will you get the amount very simple the amount will be calculated easily the amount will be calculated easily listen here I'm typing as equal to see this is E2 this is what F this is E column this is F column is there any doubts in that no doubts yes or no there will be no doubts I'm clicking 10 here so what is the cell name so the cell is selected is E2 that is rows to column E so I am going to multiply this two column what are two columns E2 and what F2 initially sir we can make it easily in the calculator yes we can make it easily but we want to do calculation with for anything so I'll show you how it is you can see E2 star F2 immediately we'll get the answer as 40 yes or no immediately I will get the answer as 40. Suppose I am changing the quantity here to, it will take automatically it converts to 20. That is the highlight. In calculator it will convert? No, we want to type everything. Yes or no? We want to type everything. In the calculator it is not possible, but here it is possible. So if I say gear 4, automatically it shows 40. Where is the cell? This is the formula bar. What is this formula bar? In the formula bar it will shows the whatever you are typing here, it will be shown. Okay, I want to go to multiply the next thing. So here we are not multiplying as like mathematics the numbers, we are just multiplying the cells. We are not multiplying anything else. So here equal to E3 star F3 I'll get 115. What is the next formula I want to type? So the formulas always start with equal to sign. Equal to, you can do it if you have Excel home. Okay. Now what is the next cell? See the highlight 4. So we have to multiply by where is the number 34 in E3? 4 is in F4. So we should not multiply. Again, I'm saying you should not multiply the numbers. You have to multiply the cells. In Excel, this is one of the sheet. All the sheets are known as what? Say equal to E3 star F3. Press enter. After typing like this, press enter, you'll get the answer. Okay, see. E4 star F4. There is small mistakes. So equal to E4 star F4. So you get the answer like this. Okay, so if you want, we click the formula bar, you get the same thing. Otherwise you can increase the font, select this, select the color, increase the font size, Algerian 22. That's all. That I am doing in short, using format painter. You don't know the format painter now. So you select the cell like this, all the cells, go here, go to Algerian, go to what is that, 22, the same color here, equal to sign E5 star F5. E5 star F5. Enter. So 135. So E5 star N5. Next 6. G6. Now the row is in 6. Column is in G. Row is in 6 and column is in G. Row is in 6, column is in G. Listen. Equal to E6 star. We get the amount in G6, that's all. Okay. F6. So I multiplying the what? The cells. Next. Equal to, where is the cell? 67 is in E7 and F7 is F is changing, E is changing, but 7 won't change. Row is not changing, only the columns are changing. Okay, equal to E7 star F7. Next E8 equal to E8 star F8. Next E9 equal to E9 star F9 equal to E10 star F10. Okay, so we want to multiply like this. Okay, so it will be looking like this. See, the total will be like this. See, this is the total. 493 is the total of what? Is the total of single quantity. Do you remember this? But what is the quantity here? The quantity is increased. So for that I need a total. that is what new for new things I wanted total. So I click on this sum, I selecting this, this is called auto sum. If you click this, you'll get the what result like 2157. The other options are, there is other option, but you can learn the option later. Algerian 22, go to the format painter. So it is 2157. If you want, you can fill with the different colors. Okay, so it is easy. Now this is the main use of the Excels. This is the main use of a Excel. So try it in your home. So today's class I teach you the what is a cell. This is a cell. If I say A1 is a cell, B1 is the cell. I'm coming down means where is highlighted? 2 is said. So A2. I'm clicking means 4 is highlighted. So A4. I'm clicking here. So 8 is highlighted. 88. Like this, it will be highlighted. Here I'm going for the multiplication equal to star E2 star F2. Here I'm going for E3 star F3. So like this is going on. Finally, we have the if you're clicking this, I'll go for the addition. So sometimes it happens like this. We want to delete the key, and again we go for the multiplication. What is the multiplication? E6 star F6. Okay. So total will be done with the help of the auto sum. So multiply here, start with equal sign. Always the formula starts with equal to sign. Okay, make it clear, start with equal to sign, then you can move on this like this. Okay, thank you students. This is Excel. We'll see in the next class. You repeat the video, you can easily understand.